I'm gonna go for a little test ride on the bike that we built for the MXA shootout. Try it out. Got under 7 minutes on the bike right now, so she's pretty fresh. Fifth gear roll on there, it's pretty decent. So this is a little different. HRC ratio tranny in there. Got nothing left in my clutch handle. Kind of why I go to the recluse. It's in bad shape to start with. Bike's got lots of grunt. Need to rash it up a little. Can't hardly hold on to it today though. That's fourth, I don't need that. Hondas. You're riding that Honda in here with that short swing arm, and the thing's trying to pick the tire up all the time instead of hooking up, where a KTM, KTM's always just trying to get traction. No matter how much you work on those Hondas, the thing is still going to try and either lift or pull the tire out of the rut. Clutch isn't ideal. If I pull that clutch lever all the way, it's still not totally disengaging. I'm gonna do a little work on that too, to get that thing back into range that I like. We've got a pretty good stall resistance there, so we don't have to worry too much about it. Nothing out unless I do a boner move and jam the brake a bit. Kind of used to that other bike with the left-hand rear brake on it too, so. Coasting is fine. If you get stopped, that brake is not, that clutch is not overcoming. Could have geared down for some of that. That's still second gear. As tall as it is, I'm 1450 on the sprocket right now. Probably go with a 52, but not sure what length of track these guys are going to run these bikes on, so we'll try it like this, and then I'll run the gear ratio map to see what a stock 250SX is going to be for final drive ratio in first gear. And if it's lower and they prefer that in any of their articles, then I'll gear this bike down to suit the same final drive.